morning students. The last video we learnt about Indian and international number system. Hope you all understood the concept. Let's move on the exercise 1.1 11th question. Write the number name in numerals. Here number name is given, you convert to numeral form. What is the first question? 2 crore 30 lakhs 51,918. So this is the Indian number system. So in Indian number system, what is the first place? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Here 2 crore is given. So in crore place, right, 2, 30 lakhs given. So this is the lakhs place. So write 30 here. So 51,000. So this is the 1000 place. Write 51 here. Next 980. So 980 right here. What is the answer? 2 crore 30 lakhs 51,980. Question. Second subdivision. 66,345,027. Here the word million is given. So this is international number system. In international number system, how we write the number? The first place 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Here, what is the question here? 66 million. So this is the million place. So write 66 here only. Next, 345,000. So this is the 100 place. Write 345,000. 27. So 27 right here only. So what is the answer? 66 million 345,027. 12th question. Tamil Nadu has about 26,345 square kilometer of forest land. Write the number mentioned in the statement in the Indian system. So here number name is given, you convert to Indian system, you write the number. So here what is the number? 26,000. So write 26 here. 26,345. So 345. So this is the 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So write 26,345 square kilometer is the answer. Question. The number of employee in Indian Railway is about 10 lakh. Write this in international system of numeration. What is given? 10 lakh employees given. You convert to international number system. First you write the number 10 lakhs. How we convert the number in international system? After 3 digit only we insert the comma. So 1, 10, 100. So here only we insert the comma. Next 1000, 10,000, 100,000. So after 100,000 only we insert the comma. So what is the answer? This is 1 million. How many employees? 1 million employees in a number of employees in railway system.